my mom does the same. My so does my dad. I'm a very hyper person, but I think I'm gonna stop too much.
That's the inspiration.
Yes.
Okay. So Neha, in the book you talk about the different phases of your life and how those phases then change your decisions and then you achieve certain milestones. Do you want to talk something about what phases were there and what milestones you achieved?
I think all of us being women have a lot of phases in our lives, especially the kind where you get married, you go into a new house. But I had great support. You know, my mother-in-law is better than my mother, I could say. You know,
most supportive and all the freedom possible. And then I obviously, I did a program which my husband runs, a business program. And from there, I had this dream that I don't want to just be a bag manufacturer, a karkhanedar, what I would call it, but I want to have my own stores. And that's where I took off. And that is the second milestone that I had, where I opened my own exclusive brand outlet. Then I think wonderful Vedosi coming into my life and being a mother is a beautiful experience. And then there are many more smaller ones. Bagot, you know, we all are talking about, I think our minister, Prime Minister talks about now Make in India. You did this 25 years ago, and so when there, that time, I think the trend was about how nice imported goods are, and you should, you know, Indian brands are not that well recognized. You started that campaign that time. Did you envision this is going to be happening, or you just did it, and you still want to, of course, you want to continue, you still Make in India, it's cruelty free. How does that, you know, all make you feel special that you did that then and it's a buzzword today?
I'm glad that the Prime Minister has joined me in my venture. Because I think it's so obvious, it's your own Matrabhumi. And if you don't work for your own country and you don't give employment to your people, it's like, I don't know what to say.
In the book, it clearly says that you've disagreed with, again, a very successful entrepreneur, Indrani, that she says that women can't have it all. They can either have career or family. I've read the book. I know you can have it all. I see you here. Do you want to just tell everyone why you've strongly disagreed? I know because you have your reasons, but I think everybody would want to know that.
Yeah, I think work-life balance for most of us women is very, really difficult. But I think you can crack it, and the way and the secret, I think, to getting it right is to totally surrender to the husband firstly. I remember when I was getting married and Manjo asked me once that, will you leave manufacturing, you know, will you stop working if I tell you to? And I had said, yeah, you know, I was in love and I am in love. So that was the first thing. And then I think the second thing that also happened is, I think most of us run the SaaS Bahu stories in our houses. But I was really lucky to have a mother-in-law and father-in-law who are like so wonderful. And me surrendering again to them gave me that support to be able to leave Vedosi with them, you know, how being taken care of, so I could be, you know, completely there at home. That's so important, the fact, your family will do it.